I'm doing another fucking weekend in the life, whatever I fucking called it. I screwed up the last title because I called it weekend in the life, and then the thumbnail said day in the life, and I couldn't be fucking changing the thumbnail, so I just changed the fucking title. I'm doing another one of those because last fucking week's video went well. I'm going to get dinner because Baden was supposed to have Fat Friday this Friday, but then Baden decided to be a great friend and say, oh, I got food at home now. So I waited till 7:30 for nothing. What else is there? We're going to pick up his bike this weekend, and then I'm going to his house tonight to play Fortnite, and then we're also giving out Christmas presents, and I need to show you what I got Baden. I couldn't give a fuck about the rest, because... Let's be honest, like, they're just irrelevant. But I'll tell you what I got Baden. I got Baden a model Deborah X, which is really cool. It's the exact model. It's a 1997 model. His is a 1999. But it's the Chico's little model car. And I got Jet a trophy that says the gutters, which is awesome because Baden and I fucking give Jet shit for doing the gutters because he used to do, like, the gutters when he was, like, fucking 10 years old. And we put Porsche some fucking... makeup. Yeah. But other than that, I'm off to Baden's. I'm not Baden's. I'm off to the fucking fish and chip shop to get fish and chips. And then I go to Baden's when he finishes work in an hour. Oh, no. It's a cop. It's a cop. You see the lights. Shit. That's a cop. Born to be alive. One frustrating thing about the speaker system, it's fucking, that side is fucky. Like, it's all like staticky, and then it just stops working. But don't worry, the car's booked in. The car's booked in for the 10th to get all rewired and fixed, which is good because it's fucking driving at the wall. Also, I need to clean this thing again. There's not like the last week was raining and shit, and the weather's just it was just atrocious. And I need to clean the car again, so I'm going to do that this weekend. Fish and chips is here. Fish and chips. Pretty much, that sums up literally the drive. What was I going to say? Oh, that's it. We're going to the airport also Saturday as well. So we're going to film aeroplanes, so I guess that's going to be fun.
I'm telling you, don't park where you normally park.
Why is that?
The street is going to be fucked tonight.
Oh, yeah, because of the Christmas lights.
There's going to be so many cars going down there. I just wouldn't risk anyone, like, hitting your car.
Yeah. So where do I park, then?
You can go straight. Just go into my spot. Go in the driveway and into my spot.
Where are you going to park, then?
It's down the street.
Where, the ZX?
I'm going to bring that in as well. Dad's not here, so there's an extra spot in the driveway.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. Okay, sweet.
Yeah, so just... park your car where I'd normally put the WRX.
Sounds good. I'll be over soon.
Cool. All good. I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I'm going to Baden's, which is a great thing. We're going to have a sleepover because we're children. And we're going to have fun. And we'll see how the night takes us. I bought a PS4, which is good because we can play all night. And I'm fucking tired. Bella just gets... Bella, go to Jet and annoy him. Oh, fuck. No. Bad dog. You got this wonderful mug for Valentine's Day. Is that right?
Valentine's
Day. Yeah. And the thing is, if you look at this one here, the AU Falcon made it. Is that right, Ben?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's what we're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ben's gonna be doing some bacon. Some bacon.
I am.
Ben, I made a conclusion.
A conclusion?
Yeah, or a theory. If I had a four-cylinder little buzz box and drove that as daily, like, usually when I see the lights, I'm like, I can make that. And I put my foot down and then do double the speed limit and then use fuel. If I had a Mazda 3 or something, I wouldn't be like, you know what? I don't have the power to do that shit. Therefore, I wouldn't floor it and save fuel. Bam.
Still do it anyway.
Yeah, that's a good point. Baking, what the fuck is cooking?
Man, this shit's... fucking delicious.
What are you cooking? I don't like cream.
The chocolate ripple cake.
Oh yeah? Why don't you make it like Nutella in the middle?
This is just a chocolate... You don't need Nutella.
Why?
This is just a chocolate biscuit.
Yeah, but the thing is that more of the one ingredient is better.
No.
Yes.
Nah, not these ones.
No.
These ones, good to just go.
No, because I don't like cream.
Well, good thing I'm not making it for you.
We'll make sure that... You know what, can we please make the Callum Dixon special? Just... We need to...
Not the Shag Sheila Deluxe.
Yeah, that, but we need to make a new one, which is the... Fuck. We need to make a new name, but we just need to make it put every chocolate in the blender. Blend it. And then put it in, like an ice container thing and freeze it, and then we got, like... Oh, we should get the, we should buy an ice tray, get the Nutella, put it in our frozen Nutella. Babe, Stratus texted us.
What's Stratus
say? He said, I don't know, you probably said, yeah, when you're on.
What do you want? Oh, let's go for a drive. Which one?
When are you boys getting on? When are we going to get on, babe?
Tell them, like, between 10 and 11.
Oh, let's go. You know what might... Oh, babe, you know what we're going to need to do later today?
Tell about 10. What do we need to do later?
We need to go to, we need to go to...
Where do
you
need to go to?
To get a Monster Energy or something, like a fucking...
A Monster?
I need to get an energy drink if I'm going to play all night.
Okay, well...
No, baby, you want to... Woo! Can we get Bella one as well?
Yeah, sure.
Bella? Oh my gosh, she's right behind me.
She's
Bella.
Right there.
Gosh. Man's doing chap laps. Man, it's spinning.
Yeah, boy.
You know that song by Kylie Minogue, the one that says he's spinning around? I think it's called, like, Vegas High.
Vegas High,
yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we should put that. No, I'll leave this on. I've heard that song a bit too many times. I played a game called Pissing Jet off at my AI.
You know it's not going to piss Jet off because he's drunk off his chest right now. He's not even going to say it.
How many genders are there? Are there? If they can name 100 genders, holy fuck. Wait. Come on. Holy shit. Okay, at my fuck. Name 199 genders. There we are. There we are, we're about to name some genders. Hi there, welcome to. Fuck you, you don't wanna do it, man, this prick. Ah. Oh, that is how it's ready.
Yeah.
So it's ready?
Did it fall out?
Yes. Yeah, I think it's everywhere. Look, it's everywhere. Babe, this song is shit.
Huh?
This song is shit.
But this song.
No. I don't care if you sing it, but this is shit.
I've played this so many times with you and you've never complained.
Yeah, well, ever since I've been listening to the radio from now on, I hear the song is really shit.
Well, too fucking bad. I love the song.
Yeah, well, put on Bitches on My Dick.
I got bitches.
No, not that one. Put on the other one.
What's the other one?
The Bitches on My Dick edition.
I got bitches on my dick.
No, it was starring Jet.
Oh, Jet Has a Boner.
Yeah, that one. Oh, that's what the album name should be. Bitches on My Dick. Jet, Bane, and Porsche isn't pissed off yet.
Okay.
Wrote a bloody a lullaby. No. You'll read it after, Big Dick. I said, you want to come see us before we get the dubs. And then and then Jet's like, here's where my reading comes in the hand. Look, man, I'll be honest.
This is why I wanted to fucking read it before you did.
Look, man, I'll be honest. I do want to see you boys, but from now I can keep the Fortnite bullshit to ourselves, apparently. And this is Nessa, that red letter. It's making spelling errors.
Don't put that on the video.
Why?
Don't put that on the video.
But it's drunk.
Doesn't matter.
Fine. Try to know where you're getting 600 plus kilometers on a 40 liter tank, especially the way you drive. Yo! You're bullshitting so much as possible. The Mazda, yep, no way. I don't drive how I drive, you guys. I drive like a grandma, still. I want to start some shit, yeah? What the hell is you do to get good efficiency like me because you should have Fortnite? How do I microphone? What should we say to Stratus?
Don't really care. Honestly.
No, we need to start a fight.
Cause, why?
Because Stratus is fun to fight with.
When you start a fight, I'm staying out of it.
Stratus, your car is absolute dog shit. And it's just horrible on fuel, and you're shit at Fortnite, and you can't get a win, and you need to just jump off a rainbow.
A rainbow?
Yeah. And let's see how that goes. Just responding, let's see what he says. Okay, Jet, sorry. Wait, what the bad? Wrong chat. Yeah, my driving is all because I'm shit at Fortnite. Yeah. Ford. Bite.
Was it gay night?
No, Fort Bite. Fort Bite. This is pissed your ass off by this.
Wait. That was a jet attack. Low blow. That must have been me who wrote it.
What?
Oh, attacking my whole life. Oh, let's see what he's saying. Oh, Baden.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what?
What?
Third bite my nuts and keep it in your mouth. What does that mean? Oi, Ben, third bite my nuts that I dip in your mouth. Damn!
Don't
know what the fuck's going on.
So. Out of touch with you, bro.
You did a stupid meme. Show. The. Other. No. Fucking phone. Look at the meme you made. PFA commenter boys, oh my god, you're my 10 shitbox. Wow, my 10, your penis is this fucking miniature. If you had a VZ club, you'd like it. Like me, it would be bigger. Oh, that's right, that's my
point.
Yeah.
Speaker.
Speaker.
When are we getting home?
Speaker.
I am home, but I'm doing some shit at the moment.
Oh.
I mean, he can play now.
Oh.
What are you saying? Oh. What does that mean? Oh.
10.
Like half an hour. That's a lot to do. I'm making Christmas presents. No, I'm actually making some food for people.
Plus, speaker.
What? I'm the gay one. No, eat it.
No, I don't like cream. I hate cream.
Okay.
What is...
No, no, Charles. Try it not? Fine. We'll get on now. Are you happy? Oh, of course you're happy now.
Yeah.
Fucking bitch. We'll see you soon.
Yeah.
So am I. Five. Yeah, mine's 12 hours later. Yeah, I'll get on. I'll see you soon.
Baden's gonna set the PS4 because I don't know.
It's not my PS4.
Yeah, well, it's your TV.
Doesn't matter.
Is this your room? Man, does your room like get a bit more spacious?
A little bit.
Oh. Now it's time to empty. Oh, no, the walls in the car. Hat. Oh, Baden's a gabo under his mutt. Yeah, Baden.
Oh, I've had sick new presents for you guys.
Oh, have you got them?
Yeah.
Ooh, where?
Don't look in this box.
Can you please close it a little more?
I can't.
Oh no, it's Bella. Bella, don't open it. Also, where's Porsche's gift?
It's everything's in there.
Oh, because I think I was going to show the viewers why I bought Porsche.
Where you put Porsche?
No, yeah. No, what I bought her.
What you bought her?
Yeah. See, if I could put Porsche somewhere, I'd put it in a ditch. I mean, in the throne.
Have fun putting that.
Baden in the throne. You're welcome.
Fucking
Oh, babe, look, it's the Muminums.
Muminums.
Oh, fuck, how do I turn the TV on? Shit. There it is. Baden's room's a bit confusing, because his room's gay. Hopefully, I can figure out how to use this thing. There we are, babe, kicking goals, and I need to turn the PS4 on as well.
Do whatever you do, do not show Jet this. I'm showing that. I'm showing Jet that in person.
Should we show the viewers?
You can show the viewers, but don't show Jet, because I'm showing it to him.
No, that's fine. The thing is that I'm probably going to... It's too much room to tape. It's too much effort to put the phone in the hand and then photo to Jet.
Okay.
Yeah. Bad, the PS4 is turned on. Also, I need you to get the Wi-Fi password.
It's already connected.
Yeah, but disconnect when you change to another Wi-Fi, because computers are gay. Oh, fuck. Bad, which is the Wi-Fi?
Google.
Ooh, Google. Big dick. Honest. You get to use that incredible PS4 controller, and we'll look at what Baden's looking at. Fortnite plays on vacation. Ooh, Baden looking at porn.
You didn't look at it.
What?
You didn't watch it.
I did.
You watched the last 2 seconds of it.
I did.
That's a video.
I did. Fortnite plays on holiday.
You're not watching the video. Oh, I got chocolate on my shirt.
Baden, do you think the PS4 looks better than the PS5?
Yep.
I think it does look better. It's just a much better looking console. And I was an Xbox person. Still am. Oh, we're gonna. This video's gonna be uploaded after Christmas.
What?
Because I probably won't upload after Christmas. Oh, you know what? Also, I just realized.
What?
Next week, we were supposed to be camping.
Oh, yeah.
But guess whose period decided to kick in?
Mine.
My Xbox is better. Because it doesn't take its sweet fucking time. I have an Xbox Series X, which is about to be opened. And this thing, it seems about to go out of commission. It's done me a while. I bought it during COVID time. And I remember the controller I bought. It was a white one. It was busted. And I had to get a new one. But look at the controller. It's all fucked. This is like, I need to get a new controller because I like the PS4 a lot. PS4 is a good, it's a good console. But this is this one, and the PS4 is a little dirty. I don't know why it's taking sweet time to load. I need to fix it. And oh, PS4 is so slow.
Hey, look, it's restarting.
Nice.
Woo! It's been stuck in the loading screen for about an hour.
And Baden wants to play Fortnite, and Strauss wants to play Fortnite because he'll work tomorrow. Baden restarting the PS4. Here's do not unplug the AC power cord. Babe, what does AC stand for? Air conditioning?
Yeah.
No, what does it actually stand for?
Actually connected power cord.
Ooh, Baden. I love the PS4 logo. I'm sorry, the PS4 looks much prettier than the Xbox One. Do you agree?
Yeah.
It's a better looking console. Except, I only play PS4 for Fortnite. That's the only game I play for. I've like
three. Fucking retard, to get a PS4.
Oh, look, it's it shattered itself. Now let's watch it restart.
We're on. It works. And now I can get on the PS4. Get the dubs. We're actually not gonna get the dubs. We're kind of gonna kill it to Zone Wars because we're sick and tired of getting bodied by sweat. Ooh. Let's go. Oh no, yeah, it's loading. I need a drink. Loaded. Controller. So how long it takes to load. Oh, that's it. I'm on PS4. And Baden's on the PC, so I won't be able to use PS4 things. Is Strauss even on? Strauss is the only person I have online, see? He's on Fortnite. I'm gonna snooze. Ooh.
Oh my god, I was literally building and didn't even build.
Bedtime.
Day.
I'll write it at 4:15.
Sounds good. Man, it's a nice day today. And the wind's pissed off. Oh, it's zoomed in.
Hey.
Yeah?
As far as I can see.
Oh, red light! Why doesn't the flash for him?
Oh!
Why doesn't it flash for him?
There's a police car.
Fucking cockhead.
I don't know, Jet. I've told Callum this. He's just retarded.
Oh!
I'll talk to you about it. We'll discuss it later.
What? As in, have you sorted out what we're doing tomorrow, mate?
No, just as in, Callum knows that we're doing presents tomorrow. I fucking told him 5 minutes ago. But.
To be honest, he's asked me because he's instigating a conversation, which Callum, I do appreciate, so thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
We'll figure out what. We'll figure out what house we're doing it at.
Callum's better than you.
Oh!
Fuck you. Dick.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Mate, we've got a rough idea. We know we're doing presents. We know what's happening in the morning. We just don't know what time and whose house. So yeah, we'll sort that out later.
All good.
That's a tomorrow problem.
Yeah, that's future us problem.
That is future us problem, yes. Yes. Exactly. Bro, why is it always so fucking busy around Christmas time? Everyone just needs to fucking pop it in the hole with their families. There's no way.
Ooh. Is that what you saw ages ago?
Yeah, it's a 420 cold off.
That's sick. It's the Sandman edition as well. That's cool.
Hello.
Good question. Fuck, she got the rims. Oh, the Caprice is behind us. That's much better. That's much better. And then the rims, and then the Caprice, and then the rim. What a lovely noise. Oh, what's next for us? Some fucking big ass Chevy? Gosh, we're surrounded by big. Oh, it's an American.
Oh, Caprice. Is it a V8?
No, it's a 6. Oh, it's got my engine. Oh.
We have the things on the door, so we can't, like, whack anything.
I want that for my daily, for my next car. I think it looks sick. I want the hatch as well. I don't want the sedan, I want the hatch. I want that to be my daily. Keep the cars a week so I can get a V8. How cool would that be? I think that'd be sick. Man, that thing would not tow bait. Oh, fuck the mind. This thing. Oh, that. That's cool. It's on, Baden.
Who's on?
It's on. Get that photo.
Oh,
that's
your ex?
Yeah, it was on the island. Never
seen. I've seen quite a fine.
For fuck's sake.
It got covered by your new favourite car anyway.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you stand there, boy. You stand there. Stand there nice and proud.
That's so much more than my car, and it's a VF. So, like, it's what?
Oh, it's
five,
got the
5 years newer than your car?
Three. Before, let me just film this thing and then we'll talk to the next conversation. Good, that's on camera. We got that clarified. That is a big car.
That's not a big car.
That is huge.
It's a fucking hatchback.
Yeah, but compared to like anything like a Mazda or something, that is huge.
Which Mazda car? A fucking Mazda C20iX.
Look, bullshit. Right, okay, you know what's funny?
Hatches is the exact same as this.
That is huge. Okay, cars are getting bigger and bigger these days. Even small little hatches are getting big.
Okay, you're just obsessed. Why are you obsessed with Mazdas all of a sudden?
Oh, damn!
Get that as a daily.
Oh, yeah, the Brayna. Man, if I had a Brayna, you know how much room that thing has? I opened the Buddha one, and it was just the seat. There's no room. Oh, it was a Mustang. A lot of cars driving by, man. It's like it's a green light.
Oh, what? Green light?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, look, there's a Mazda. That's what I want.
That's a wagon.
No, that's a sedan.
No, it's a wagon.
I'm talking about that one. I'm like, what the fuck, you're
the SUV?
Yeah.
No. What
film? I was filming a fucking Mazda.
You were not.
I was. You ever seen the video? Have you watched the other video?
Which one? There's
the
so
one
many
just,
of them.
The one I just uploaded.
I watched the first 5 minutes.
Whoa.
Hey, that's because I'm a good friend. Oh, wagon, Calais.
Oh, yeah. That's literally my one. That's literally my one.
Yeah, Calum, because I'm a good friend, I watched the first 5 minutes.
No, I'm so happy.
You try getting Jet to even watch a second of that video.
Jet hates it.
No, video's gay. Yeah, I'm Jet.
Jet doesn't realise that he actually used to vlog. Time of his channel.
Jet's vlog, Jet vlogs.
Yeah, exactly. Peyton's mum parked in the spot, so it made it really difficult for us to reverse in. And then some bitch in a Porsche decided that she was better than everyone and that she literally nearly cut us off while reversing. Yeah? No, what was that? Oh, yeah, well still, that Porsche is a fucking bitch. I want to smash it. Like, not sexually, I mean physically. Against the concrete. Is that right, Ben?
I didn't hear a single word, but yeah.
We want to get that Porsche driver's head and smash on the concrete.
Smash it into that truck.
Yeah.
Right, I'm filming on both cameras.
Dude, you can't fucking buzz around in the two strokes. All they do is ding, 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 ding. That's where it goes. It is a really
bad... Put it in and twist.
I know, it's not in yet. Fucking really bad positioning for the key. There we are.
Yeah, I saw they were a bit flat.
Some Not like my bike.
It's easier.
New spot for it.
Ha! Yeah, I'll keep the WX on the street. That'll sit there.
He's got a new spot for the bike.
It's a new spot, Baden.
Yeah, Baden! Let's get a photo. Let's get a photo. Push the bitch back. No, I got it for the memories.
Put it on my phone.
I want to get mine on my first.
My bike.
There we are. No. Now it's gone yours.
It's fucking tiny. It's a tiny bike, isn't it?
What the fuck? Is this recording mode? It is.
Then switch it to photo mode.
The phone's different.
How's it different?
What the fuck?
What?
There we go. Oh, what the fuck?
What are you doing?
Trying to figure out how to use it. There we are.
Open the camera app and press the button.
You good?
Yeah.
Now we're talking. Ben's got a... What number are you going to get?
95.
No, you need to get 7. What the fuck? Do they have a WX as well? Oh, that's the Yaris. That's...
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah.
That's the GR Yaris. Babe, what we'll do is we'll get this trailer back as soon as we can. And then we'll go to the South End shit. Baden, why did we move the Commodore?
Huh?
Why did we move the Commodore?
So I can get the bike in.
Right. Oh, Baden, your GR friend's leaving. Okay, is this going to be one of those home videos where you crash into the wall?
Yes. Straight into the wall.
Nah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Half click.
It's not a half click. Oh, it is. Oh, no, it's not. Fuck.
Until I can afford one.
You know what?
Open the gate. More.
Sorry, your dog's taking 3 business days.
Out of the way, Grandpa!
Look, he's taking 3 business days. 4.
Any reaction from him takes 3 business days.
Fuck.
Come on! I'm gonna fucking hit him with the bike.
Move, boy! Wait, I'll help it. Let's start the crumble door.
No.
Yeah? Okay. My bad. Oh. Fuck. I remember when my car sounded like that. Now it sounds like a whum. Where's he going? He's going. That's better. Ooh, reverse it. Oh, I hear a little bike.
Oi, Callum.
How about when your parents retire in 10 years, hopefully, we can buy this house? Because come on, Ben, if this was our house, how much?
I've said to them, I will buy this house.
Like, that'd be a good house.
No, well, I've said to them, I'll buy this house.
And will you buy it? Let's go in this car. Ben, if you were to buy this house, would you still keep your room?
My room?
Yeah.
No, I'd take my dad's room.
Why?
It's got an ensuite.
Fuck the ensuite. Bella? No, why is Bella in my head? My car that I want is so popular. That's the exact color, the exact one I want. There's one in there. Man, this car's just popular. There, one there. I haven't seen it. I've seen 2 behind. There's so many of them. Like, it is a popular car, babe.
I like that. That's the one I want.
Wait, Now that sounds good. That sounds good.
That's the exact version that I want.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that model.
I want that turbo one.
That sounded really good. It had a turbo. It sounded good. Like, I had a neat exhaust. Oh, there's another Mazda. Let's see how many down this street. There's another one there. Probably see 1,000 down this street. Another one. We're going to South End now. Bam, where are we going?
South Dicks.
And we're going to get toys. Oh, wait, is my wallet missing? Wait. Most important thing is my wallet. I need that shit. Bam, they're everywhere.
You're just going to be the biggest white fucking bitch ever.
Oh, do you think I'd be a big white bitch?
That's all that drives those cars. White bitches.
Well, I'll join in.
Oh, no, sorry, I was wrong. Camry means crown in Japanese.
Ah.
Corolla means little crown.
Well, it makes sense why they call the crown then the top line of the Corolla is the Camry. Fuck, it's so busy here. Oh.
Oh.
Man, someone must have a big dick.
The Mazda.
Oh, whoa.
What?
There was a Mazda next to it.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, there's a couple of dogs there. There's so many cars here.
Oh, the Liberty? It's reversing out that you've just lost the spot to.
I think mine's still better.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go and cook in the sun. I wouldn't really want to park a SS in here.
Oh,
there's a
spot right there.
And we gonna park there?
Yep.
Pizza? Baden said, give me Doug, we get fucked.
It's a pizza. Baden, where's Doug?
Oh, great.
Why are we putting everything on the feed? Why don't you put it in my mouth?
Okay.
There you are. And, oh, Baden, this Subaru wants to get in. That's actually a neat looking car for a daily. I still don't know what I want for a daily. Oh, wrong side. I know, I got a lot of things to do before. It's either between a Mazda 3 or that Subaru Impreza.
Yeah, the Imprezas are good.
But I don't know if it does head gaskets. I need to figure it out.
No,
really.
It's the non-turbo. It's the. Yeah, no, sorry, it's the non-turbo ones that do that.
Yeah, but I don't need to figure.
They don't always do
head gaskets. I need to figure out which model they stop doing head gaskets. Because Mazda are just bulletproof. I can drive without oil.
I think what I remember, it might have been about 2012.
Ah, okay. Well, yeah. What models is Tanner?
Cool.
Clean. Where's the badge though?
They removed it.
Yes, I got it. Baden, there's another Mazda. Fuck, this video's just Mazdas. This video's just got Mazdas in it. Oh, fuck, it's been your favourite car, Baden. I think I like the more Holden. I think I like the more than Holden.
No, you don't.
No, I don't? Sorry, no. I don't. Your car I really love, Baden.
I'm telling you.
Yeah?
You don't like the more than Holden.
I like, oh, another one, Baden. Another one. Yeah.
Let's see if we can see any more before we leave.
No, that's a Porsche, that's all that is. Your car I really like,
Ben. The Mazda right there?
No, I'm talking about the one I like, that's gay. I like that, you know the Mazda 6 in silver?
No.
I like the Mazda 6 in silver.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
The 2010 model.
2010.
The one, I don't know, I like that Mazda. You know the one we're talking about? I think we've seen it before.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
I'd be happy to look at this thing one day.
Kia Serpento.
No, it's a Colden Calais.
A Colden Calais?
Yeah, Colden Calais.
Where's the Colden Calais?
Oh, it's a V as well.
Where's fucking dickhead trying to run a red light?
Oh, where?
This guy.
Oh, it's a wagon as well, babe.
Colden Calais is a wagon.
Yeah, Colden Calais. Oh, fuck you. You just ruined the shot, you stupid bitch. Babe, I want a Colden Calais.
Where is it? Okay. We're off to Big W, Baden and I, to go look at a video game, see if it's available. Hopefully it is available. Fuck, it's warm in this car, even in the shade. And yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing right now.
Christmas Kingdom.
Christmas Kingdom.
We're gonna go Christmas shopping. Yeah, I haven't been to Christmas Kingdom in a while either. This place is so big, Baden. This is massive. This is huge.
Yeah.
Right, is it?
That's 350.
Oh shit, that is huge.
Jesus, look at that.
It's in mint condition as well.
Oh god.
There's a lift kit on this thing. Is it actually? Oh shit, I didn't even see the dinosaur. It's Sassy's friend.
Sassy's friend, yeah.
Sassy's friend. This thing is massive.
This is dead, I think it's dead. What is it?
Oh yeah. This place is cool. Yeah, correct. Well, there used to be a plane on the roof in the old one.
Remember
the plane?
Yeah.
Where's the plane gone? This is cool.
I would lose my mind if I worked here. You can.
No, I never think. I didn't want to get hair on film.
I don't understand. She said it was used for like the actual
racing.
Monster truck racing. Like, how is this in this good condition?
Because I would have like not. Because I would have bloody fixed it up. Look at the mirror. No, that's look at the mirrors, babe. They're actually like welded. I don't like how the mirrors get like welded to the door.
They're not welded, they're bolted on.
I know, but that's even worse. Take the mirrors off, where do you have two holes?
Yeah, perfect. Fucking.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Imagine having to change a tire in this. Ooh. I'd lose my shit.
Where's the engine?
Oh, look. Oh my gosh, the engine.
See, Santa's holding his dick?
Yeah.
Even Santa gets horny. These little lights, they've got the solar panels you stick on the ground?
No.
Solar panels.
Yeah, I'll picture
the
it.
One's a stick in the ground.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's a stick, it's got a solar panel on top. It's like
that. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
And I went on a delivery yesterday and I parked next to someone's front garden.
Yeah.
Get out of my car, walk around the car, and I walk around, and I just fucking boot this solar panel. And it goes like flying halfway down the garden bed.
Lucky you didn't wear your bloody uniform. So did you pick it up and fix it? Did you run away? Like Peter. From Peter Griffin.
No, I fixed it.
Oh, you fixed it. Good
it
job.
It's just like, I didn't see it. And I was like, last minute, ooh.
At least you didn't drive over it.
Yeah, I don't
know. No, I was going to say. Look, it's a good song.
It's a butt.
Yeah, it's
butt. Why did they make a butthole?
I don't know. I like this. This is the only Christmas song I like.
I don't even know what the
Christmas besides Mariah Carey. Can't diss her music, you know.
Mariah Carey.
Fuck, she has the bangers, man. This is like, Callum, wham.
Put these in your car. Look at the tread on these bad boys.
Oh, man, we'd be able to go to Barron. They're walkable.
What's up with this? All right, so there it is. That's my Christmas present to myself. I need to hide it from everyone so they don't know that I'm getting an Xbox for Christmas. This thing doesn't even fucking Bathurst. It doesn't have Bathurst. It's a good game. It just doesn't have Bathurst. What else is there? Requires internet. Fuck. This thing's pathetic. But it's good. It cost me $80 though. I'm gonna clean this bitch, it's fucking dirty. And I haven't cleaned it in a while. Like, if you look at the dashboard, what is it? Formats are dirty.
Look at the dashboard, it's like fucking dust.
Oh, it looks like an old relic or something. The screen's filthy.
I think I left my keys in the ignition. Please, please.
Fuck. Oh my gosh, even worse. In the car. I'm like, where the fuck are my keys? Oh yeah, up the Captiva. Up the Captiva. Let's go. Nice clean inside of the car, outside filthy, but who gives a flying fuck? Because it's going to rain apparently on Christmas and Boxing Day. Bane said about what, 30 mil? Fuck. What? Oh yeah, she sounds gorgeous. Baden's just finished work and we're going to the airport now to watch planes take off, which I don't know how that's going to be because it's very dark. As you can see, I can concentrate while doing both. That is on empty nearly. I bought an Xbox which cost about $650, and then I bought Forza Motorsport which cost about $70, which is today, and now I have to spend, what, $120 on fucking fuel because... fucking feels expensive, man. It's gone back to $2.18. How the fuck does that work? It was $1.60, and now it's $2.18. So that's fucked. So, man, I'm making no money. Next year, I'm gonna go full fucking tight ass mode. I ain't spending a single cent, a single dollar. Unless it's fuel and a bit of things. But I'm not spending any money next year at all. Next year's goals are, what do you call it? Dirt bike stickers. Going to get decals of the dirt bike. Bullshit. And I want to do a few other things to the car, like the screen and the steering wheel, and I might get two rear seat subbies because the Calais came with behind seat subbies, as you can't see. And then I might get big wheels for this, like bigger wheels, like Calais V wheels, but that's all down the line because at the moment I'm kind of broke, but you know, let's see where life takes us. Maybe I'll change my mind. Maybe I'll sell the car, maybe this, maybe that, God knows. Let's do a fucking pull. Because who doesn't like doing pulls? Now, that's a stop sign. I don't need to fucking pay attention to the road rules. Now, that's a little pull, so I don't fucking use half the tank. I would have fucking spun wheels there, but you know what? Need to be responsible sometimes. It's fucking static ignition. Fucking driving the wall, these things are getting white up so soon, I can't wait.
You can tell us?
Oh, oh shit, bye bush. Oh, wait, my phone's in here. Shit, of course I locked it. The street's fucked. Where's my phone? Bad phone. Tell me if I burn in the bush or you kill in the grass. Fuck, I'm gonna cough. Ben, what did Jordan buy?
Some favourites.
And what did you buy?
No.
I
got her a cake that she didn't eat.
Oh, fuck Jordan. Oh, look, it's Jen Rayner. It's Jen Rayner. Oh, shit. Jen Rayner. Jet. Jen Rayner. Jen Rayner. Jet. I see you. Oh, he's killing the grass. Baden, he's killing the grass. Baden, oh, he's killing the grass. I love you, Jet. Oh, Jet's the best. Bane, Mike High. Oh, it's Mile High. Dude, Jet's such a fucking sick cunt. Alright. Okay. Oh, the window!
I'll show you my Christmas lights, motherfucker!
Dog!
Oh! I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, Jen! Love you! That's it. Where's Jen?
We'll get some bitches.
Oh, is that Jen?
Nah.
Uh-huh. Where's Jen?
Don't know.
Is that her mother head? Maybe. It's 10:30.
Oh, it is him.
10:35! Where? Is it behind him?
Yeah.
Is it? Wait, is it?
Yes.
Is it, I want to figure out the window. Oh, wait. Oh, it is. The phone.
Oh,
where's the light?
It's in there somewhere.
Where's the light? Baden, you got issues. Ooh, good song. Phone. Oh shit, it's put the subwoofer. Baden, fuck you.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
It's all my fault.
Baden. Did I turn it left? Your driving's reckless.
Swerving anywhere, bro. Your car looks like it waddles when you go.
Yeah! Fine! No! Don't leave us! No! Oh, the phone went!
Again?
Fuck.
Fuck's sake.
Bad phone. Oh, this one's even worse now.
24/7 card mean?
They take card 24/7.
Ah. So what do they take the other hours of the night?
Well, there are none.
No!
That's why the day goes for 28 hours.
Damn, Ben, that's turning me on.
Oh, Ben, look, the Commodore left. Man, we're here like 30% of the day. Oh, Justin Bieber's on. What doesn't that on next? Fuck, I got a cough. I blame Jet. Bad phone, you sit there. Fuck. Don't smoke.
You like a smoker.
By the way, that pizza you made me, eh?
Yeah.
Bland.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know, there's no flavour to it.
I didn't make it for you.
Well, fuck, tell Manny to make something better.
I'll tell him.
Yeah, thank you. $40. That's a loud noise. How much you transfer in?
100.
100 bucks?
80.
Are you going to go full tank?
I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Anyway. Oh, shit. That's going to be fine. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Fast again. That's good. Damn.
How much do you think I'll use?
Let's think. 60. I'm assessing 60 bucks, 70 bucks. Babe, did you go diesel?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's good for the engine.
But this is a
four-wheel drive,
this is a proper
four-wheel drive. Oh no, you need diesel. Even though it says unleaded, it means diesel. They just spelled it wrong.
Yeah.
Spent 80 bucks on a tank. That's like fucking much cheaper than mine by like much cheaper.
Baden, I can't wait to upgrade. I can't wait to upload this video. You know the other video I uploaded has like 80 views?
I don't know. I don't know what sad person's watching these videos.
No, Baden, you can't be saying that. How about the sad people that watch your videos?
I have no videos to watch.
You do? Look, 43 subs, 80 fucking views, Baden. And look at that sick wallpaper. Baden, you have to say the wallpaper's the best bit.
Oh, yeah.
It's got us two, us cars. Oh, fuck, I'm not. I'm gonna shit myself on that anymore, Ant.
Fucking shit yourself.
Ooh. Now, airport? 60, is this actually 67Ks, the airport?
Yeah. Long drive.
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh, never mind. It's a fucking problem.
I got so hyped, I thought someone would hold it. Damn it. Baden didn't think this song. Baden thought this was some meme song because the sound of it sounded like some child.
It sounded like some fucking weird old music.
What is the music?
It's a good song.
I like it. Touching you, touching me.
You know what you need to listen to?
What, the dubstep version?
No.
Oh, my mum hates this song.
Oh, she hates this song.
Oh, she hates
it's
it.
It's an awesome song.
When I'm walking.
And I know I'm gonna
yeah,
be.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna be.
I know we are. I know I'm next to you.
Oh, that's fucking. I know we are.
We're on the road.
Oh, C63, there's the guy.
There's the guy.
Is it?
Touching
out. Touching me. Touching you. Touching you. Oh, there's a. Sweet Carolina. Bum, bum, bum. Dun, 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 dun. When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you.
Oh,
it's
going,
Talent.
Yeah, I know you.
That's
where you got your Xbox.
Oh, alright, that's where we got my Xbox. I think it's
all. Fucking idiot.
Whoops. 1,000 miles then fall down at your door. When I'm walking, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's walking high for you. And when the money
comes in for the work I do. I knew it. Hopefully this bitch takes off fast. Hey, this is a good call. Come on, four, do it. Oh, that's sick.
Jet.
There he is. Jet. Poop. Yeah.
Jet.
Yeah. Is he gonna floor it?
Jet.
What's he doing?
Jet.
I like the M4. I love the M4. Batman. Oh, is it Batman? Yeah. It's Batman. Oh, the camera's picking it up. Yeah. That's sick. Do you think it's is that the riding plan?
I don't know.
That's the radar. Yeah, I am. Fuck, I turned the brightness down too much. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Nothing.
Really?
Nothing.
Wow, why is it thick clouds?
Yeah.
It's a really thick cloud. The lights would fuck off. That's sick.
Look, it's Aria Bitter. I like Aria Bitter.
Aria Bitter.
This is good. Aria Bitter. Man, it's a nice night tonight.
Yeah, it's a good night, isn't it?
It is a nice night. No offense, that sounded like absolute
that
dog
shit. That sounded fucking terrible.
That sound is the worst sounding dub breaks you can ever.
Sounded so.
Yeah, that is not a good sound. You know what that is? Because that's probably a shitbox like bass model.
That sounded really
bad. Probably got like
that would sound how this would sound if it had an exhaust.
Yeah, that sounded awful. Usually they sound like
I love how they saw us looking at it as well.
Yeah, and they're like, fuck, we know we have a shit car. I'm so glad I didn't get the start of that. That would have fucking ruined the video.
40 on a freeway. Look guys, as you can't see. It's 40 on a freeway.
How fucking.
Why is it 40?
I don't know. Why is it anything?
This is a lane closed too.
Well, yeah, this is a crash.
What the fuck's an adventure park? Victoria's biggest water theme park.
Let's try and find the accident that's on this road. Do you see any better?
No.
No. Then why should we have it at 40? Look at this.
Is that 80 again?
Yes.
Okay, I do not understand.
That was the most pointless fucking 40 zone ever.
I didn't even do 40.
Yeah, I lost brain cells watching that shit. It feels weird at night. But it all brings back memories of how close. I remember when we came with the warm as well. Remember how warm it was?
It was a really good day.
Yeah, it was a really
nice day. I just got my car painted.
And muffler spaced. Yeah. Fuck, it seriously has been that long. Funny, not. Oh, that was cool. The car fucking made like a wow.
Yeah, what is it?
Downshift.
No, not downshifts. It like.
Bops.
What's it called? The gears go down with the speed.
Oh, yeah.
What's that called?
Don't know.
Yeah, so like.
Look at that, it's cool. There's a fucking museum in there.
It's probably 80. I don't know what it is.
Some noise,
yeah.
I remember the fucking weird noise that I caught on film, like a tornado. It's all on the video. There's so many things that happen
in this car.
No, like at the airport when we're watching the planes take off.
What are
these? Jetstar Qantas?
The office buildings?
Oh, yeah. So they'd just be office.
No, I reckon they'd just be offices. Mm. Places where the flight crews go to, like, you know, start their day at work or something.
Relax. It'd be weird. You know, you have such weird hours as a flight.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the hours are random. It could start from 4 in the morning till 11 in the afternoon.
Is there anything?
In the afternoon.
Is there anything? Come. We're right here.
Yeah. Oh, is this the runway?
Oh,
this.
Oh!
What?
Above us. First one.
There it is. That's cool. That's cool. They fucking take off loud. They take off pretty high. I thought they'd be a little higher. Sorry, BMW. That's cool.
Ben, when's the next one coming? You betcha. Oh, one's on the runway. Oh no, one's landing. It's a Qantas thing. Nope, Jetstar.
Fuck.
stealing the show.
I don't know, dude. I don't know if takeoff or landing will be more, will be busier.
Look, you can still see it. It's turning.
I reckon landing will be busier.
He's turning. Where's he going? I wonder where he's going. He's probably in Sydney.
Let's find out.
Yeah, it's, I don't know where the hell he's going. That's cool. China. It looks like Southwest Airlines. Oh, it's a Chinese airline.
Dangjiao.
Shit. We're going the other side because there's nothing here. We saw one plane take off and the rest are fucking landing. There's a 777 that's landing. There's a 777 that's landing in half an hour and our goal is to get there before it lands. I don't think, not, no, the thing is that not many are going to take off. Looking at the thing, not many would take off, yeah? And we're not going to be here for 3 or 4 hours. We'll be here. So the thing is, I think our best bet is to watch. They will all land and they'll be there for the next 2 hours until people board.
Yeah.
There's no way that they're going to be taking off. So,
we'll
yeah.
see. That's not all the planes that are on the run that are in the airport, though.
No, I know that.
They'll pop up on the radar when they're ready to go.
Yeah, exactly. When
they're there'll be ones that are there already, and they'll just pop up pretty. Like they'll pop up soon.
Yeah.
They have E-class taxis.
What's this guy doing?
Australian. Oh no, it's gone. Never mind. There's a Caprice there, but look at that taxi.
What is this thing? Is that an ambulance?
No, it'd be a security car. Maybe one of the car park securities.
Patrol. Yeah. Why is there his lights on?
I don't know. Moron, didn't turn them off.
That's oh yeah, because you cannot see that. Yeah, it's very hard to see.
It is hard. The amount of times we drive around,
actually,
the flashes on. Yeah, because it's on the roof, you can't tell.
But what about the fucking lights that you can see? Wait, would you have actually like those?
Our trucks have those. Our cars have got like the little single ones.
Yeah. True. The thing is, it's forgotten.
Yeah. Oh, it happens all the time. Yeah, you forget them all the time. Yeah, it's security.
That's cool, I like the life of it, it looks sick as. Let's go into car sales. Oops, phone lips at end.
We're at an airport, you're looking at car sales.
Oh yeah. See, look, 90,000 Ks. Well, 99,000 Ks and this is 20 grand. That's a V8 as well, fuck, that's cheap. Paid 20 grand for a V8 with just under 100,000 Ks.
Yeah.
Like, I'd buy one of those and then just fucking milk it on my peas.
You get it.
Now, look at this, this has got more K. Oh no, this is 60,000 Ks. 16, 90,000 K, 16.5. Oh, these are, yeah, 19 grand, fuck, V8's have gone down. But I'm debating, if I got a V8 and milked it, do you think that'd be bad?
Maybe milked it.
Like, lied. Oh, no, it's a V8, it's a V6, sir. Why is this thing so low? 12 grand for a, this has to be bullshit. Vehicles rarely used, boarded. Shit.
How are you gonna lie about having a V8?
I don't know. Officer, I don't fucking lie. That's what I'm gonna say.
Nah, really. just get V6 mufflers and put them on a
V8. Oh yeah. I'll do that then. They're actually gonna be pretty cheap. I don't know. My fucking head for a car, I choose 1,000 cars. That's why next year I'm giving the whole year for me to think. Because the thing is, if I was to buy a car next week, I'd change my mind and be like, no, I want something else.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm saying that. Waiting
again. Look, this is perfect timing. This one's coming to land.
Where? Oh, the one. Right, is that a plane?
No, it's a UFO.
Fuck. That does not look like a plane.
Yeah, it does. Well, what does it look like then?
I don't know. Starship?
A starship.
Oh, fuck. We'll actually make it. Oh, there it is. That's the spot. Oh, we're actually about to see this thing land. We'll be just in time. Will we miss him?
No.
Is this the big one?
No, I don't think so. Go on the radar and check. I'm driving, I can't do all this shit.
You're right, I don't know why the fuck I bother.
Why do you ask me all these dumb questions? I'm driving, I can't answer them.
It's Susie.
Susie?
Yeah.
Susie Nader?
Fuck, I forget the Wi-Fi's really shit or the data's really shit around airports because it's not loaded yet. What is this? We'll get this thing right on time.
Yeah, I'll park next to the SS and the fucking C63 for you.
Oh yeah, fucking legends. Let's get out of this thing and watch this bitch land. Oh, look, this thing is gorgeous. Oh, this thing's close, mate. The camera won't pick it up, it just sticks up a huge beam of light. Oh, you can hear it baiting. It's gonna come right over us.
That
was loud.
That was a hard touchdown.
It's not that cool.
Look at the beams, how they go like left to right, left to right, left to right.
Oh, what are you talking about now?
That sounds
cool. Cool as that.
Wait, that's 777? How loud that'll be?
I don't know, what was that one?
A 737.
Was it?
Yeah. That's loud. Oh, that's...
What have we got next?
There's another one coming, I see it.
Seven, yeah.
See, look, there it is, you can see it in the distance, barely.
That's 13 minutes away.
Shit. Where's if it? You look, you can see the light.
Oh, out there. Yeah, I was looking.
I can see it, the camera picks up as well. Dash's got one bar, I need to be really careful on this thing. I'm only going to film planes from now on. Distractions. Bit of a distraction. Oh, this thing looks big. Thrust. Wait.
That was so loud.
Oh, that was loud.
Ready?
It's not as loud as the other one.
I don't care, that's it. I love that sound.
That's cool. Oh, that one's coming really close.
I love that sound.
That was loud.
That was so loud going above us.
Oh, that was. It was super loud. This one's really close as well. Fuck, why did I forget my jacket? Huh? Why did I forget my jacket?
You want this?
No, I'm fine. I'm joking.
No, I got another one in there.
No, what? Which one?
Jumper.
Which one?
My work one.
No, don't worry. I need to suck off, be a man. It is. Land. I'm so cold shaking the camera.
I know, man. I was as well.
Wait, here's the down the fucking reverse thrusters. Go on. Okay, we've got some yobbo revving. There they
are. You're right, that sounds louder than the 777. There's still four walls.
Oh, no.
I love that noise.
Oh, such a satisfying noise. Okay, let's go back to the car.
Yeah,
well, this thing will just land when it lands, and then we'll fucking get straight out of the car.
Let's set the boot. I'll open the boot.
A good idea. Is the boot got a heating?
I can turn the heater on. No, I'm
fucking around, don't. Oh, it's in this boot.
I don't care.
It's warmer. Yeah, I'm going to finish my paint till we get back. Fuck. Oh yeah, it's not the best. Let's see the thrusters. Come on, where are the thrusters? You'll hear them soon. There.
That one wasn't that loud.
No. The fuck's that?
Oh, that was the AMG.
Oh, this one's coming. This one's lit. Oh, fuck. Man, this one's close.
There's still three behind it.
This one looks low.
Oh, that one was low.
That was loud as well. The lower they are, that means the better. They want to be low, they don't want to be too high.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what would be really cool? Because they would put the thrusters on if they missed the runway.
I've been in a plane when that happened before.
That's weird, I've been in one as well.
I think they fucked up the landing when we were in it. Wait.
There it is.
Oh,
lost to that. That's why.
Hello. That's so cool. That is loud. Why is that one so? I don't understand why that one's so loud.
It's about the thrust. Depends how much thrust they put, because that's probably like they don't put 100% thrust on reverse. Because all it is, it's reverse thrusters.
767.
Oh, this is gonna be loud.
Here he comes. Here we go. Oh, that's sick. And you land.
There he is.
Hell, my ear is on fire.
What, from that plane?
No, from that...
The headbutt? Yeah, well, no shit, they look fire. Painful. This is the reverse thrusters? They haven't got reverse thrusters? You didn't even turn them on. Oh, there they are.
There they are, now.
Yeah, that's quiet though.
I'm gonna let it warm up.
Oh, yeah. It also depends how much speed they're carrying, because the thing is, the faster they're going, the more reverse thrust they need. Yeah. The slower they're going, the less they need. Because they just put the brakes on. No, they can't put the brakes on, because they put the brakes on. The wheels locking up won't do shit.
No, they've got Brembos.
Oh, yeah, they've got Brembos.
Yeah.
No, the wheels do not have brakes. You know the wheels don't have brakes.
Nah.
That is their brakes. That's why they get tugged out by an aircraft tug.
Nah, he would have pulled up already. He's gone. Yeah, if he'd missed it, you would have seen him pull up already.
Yeah, true. Fuck, he was really high.
What the fuck was that? Bitch.
What is it?
It was a flying bug somewhere. Ready? You're into a skid. You're into a skid?
Yeah, that's the thrust it's doing.
Burnouts?
There they are. It's eerie.
And then you just hear it go.
That's pretty quiet. He wasn't going fast enough. He was going really slow.
He was going slow. He was going slow.
He had to speed up though. Oh, listen. Yeah, he was going really slow.
You know what would be scary?
What?
If we heard that, like the tires screeching, and you just hear an explosion.
Oh, that would be pair. That would be scary.
Fuck! What? Would, like, yeah.
He's whipping out his cock.
He's pulling his cock out.
The situation, we were like, oh, it's fine. It's fine.
He's pulling his cog out.
Now I'm going to try and find a campsite near an airport. Mate, that would be sick ass. I just want to get...
For me, a campsite is this and just the back of my car.
Well, this seems loud. He's very high.
High and fast. Jesus.
Yeah, high and fast. Did he make it? Oh my gosh, he's really high. Look how fucking... Look at the drop. I'm not filming it. Hard landing.
I feel like he'll have the reverse thrusters on full.
Oh yeah, he will. That was hard. Still hasn't landed.
Ready?
Still hasn't landed. Yep. Just landed.
Yeah, that's... Whoa!
Oh yeah, that's loud.
That's fucking loud.
No, not as loud as the rest.
That's louder than some of the other ones.
Oh yeah.
Not the loudest.
He fucking came in hard.
I think it's these three.
Yeah?
I think it's these three.
And the rest are going to sleep.
There's been like four Jetstar flights.
Oh yeah, Jetstar. Well, yeah, it's very popular. Hard. Still something. They take so long to land.
Yeah.
But the thing is, they also don't want to hit the gate. So they hit the gate and they're booked. Fuck, they are. They're coming quick.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Oh, yeah.
That sounds nice.
Because that's, you know, that's just thrust.
It's just wind. It's just wind.
That's all it is.
That's all a jet engine is, just wind.
It is, literally. It's just a massive turbo. It's just compressed
wind. Yeah, it's just compressed wind.
It's compressed air. I should wait until an A380 here for the first time.
Yeah, first time
ever. I'm fucking sick of that.
Oh, that's Bonza. That's Bonza Air.
Oh, so cool. You can see like inside where the landing gear is.
Yeah. Oh, that's Boeing. Right. Boeing's like that. You can see the landing gear very well.
That's cool.
That's Bonza Air, you know.
Bonza.
That's that new one.
It's the new Bogan one.
Yeah, the Bogan one. Which is basically just Tiger Air. Because Tiger Air doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, Tiger Air shut down and replaced with Bonza.
What is so different about the two?
Nothing.
Okay, everyone's leaving now. Everyone's had enough. It's all cold.
Everyone's had enough.
Yeah. You're like, fuck it. There's not many Bonza planes.
There wouldn't be. Because there's such a new airline.
Yeah. They would have like 10 or 12 planes max.
Yeah.
I don't know if they're good or not. I've never taken Bonza.
Bonza?
Yeah.
Oh, I'd say they're pretty average.
Yeah, they're probably another Tiger Air. Point out, this thing doesn't even have LEDs, so.
Well, that means it'd be, yeah, it'd be an old plane.
Mm-hmm. But, yeah, it is an old plane.
Yeah.
It's not there, it looks really omnivore and everything.
You know, Callum, if I was to have a plane, yeah, if I ever got a plane like that, first mod, LED
swap. Oh my gosh, that would be expensive.
Then I'd space the mufflers.
But you know something funny about planes is they have so many lights and every light represents everything different. You got strobe lights, you got beacon lights, got landing lights, you've got takeoff lights, you've got fog lights. There are so many lights. Those flashing lights, you know why they flash? Only for takeoff and landing. And then they turn off. That's loud. You know something cool about these planes? When they have an engine issue, they take the engine off, put a new engine on, and then that new engine, the engine that the plane currently used to have goes onto another plane when they fixed it. They just, engines just get swapped around in different planes.
Yeah,
they just get swapped around. So unlike a wheel that goes in this car, you know how when a wheel gets a puncture, you just puncture repair and then put it back on the car? Well, let's say for example, we were talking about plane spec, they get this wheel,
they take mine off,
yeah,
and then they'd put
a brand new one on,
and then you got a puncture, so they'd put this one onto your
car. Yeah, but they just fix it.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, let's go. That's the last plane. We're cold. It's nighttime. It's Christmas Eve. How incredible is that? Christmas Eve.
Yeah, Merry Christmas Eve.
Merry Christmas Eve. Tomorrow's Chrissy. We're cold. I'm saying bad tonight because I'm fucking home. And I want to read that message before you do it. Story time. So Ben's old vents wouldn't fucking work because they're shit. And now he's fixed them. I can have them on my face now. Because before, none of these have worked. Like, fucking 1, 2, and 3 would be broken. And now they work and it's fucking warm. I appreciate it, Ben. Thank you for buying something that works.
No problemo, Callum.
No problemo. Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Look, it's 12:40. Fuck. And it's cold. That was cool. That was a cool sighting. And yeah, there's no planes. That would be the last one.
Yeah.
If we would have a sleepover, if we would have a camping trip near a fucking airport, you would get any sleep.
That one fucking Mac is near my head,
eh? Yeah, you tell me, Ben.
Yeah.
Is that a booze bus?
No, surely not.
Yeah, it's a booze bus, man.
No, they don't have a booze bus on a freeway.
They would. What does it do?
Just be someone pulled over.
Is it stopped there?
Yeah, it'd be someone pulled over.
Fuck, what's someone done? Oh, there's someone.
Oh, no, it's a fucking ambulance coming down.
Ah, is it?
Fuck, we're retarded.
Oh, we are.
Oh, is it? Oh, police.
No, ambulance.
Yeah, paramedics.
Probably going to the airport plane, you know, lost an engine or something.
Yeah, lost
no, the refrigerator fell on someone's head like this.
Yeah. Yeah, a fucking air conditioning unit.
Yeah. During an earthquake. There it is. What's that? That'll airport.
Oh, what?
I thought that was that airport. Oh, yeah. What, what's it say? What was if an earthquake happens near an airport?
They ground the planes.
Did they actually ground the planes?
I reckon. I think they would.
That'd be cool. Flight simulator bay that crashed right to that dock there. Yeah, right there. Felt good. I've been in Marvel Stadium. Right?
Marvel Stadium.
Right there, I think.
Somewhere
out there. Marvel Stadium's cool. What did they used to be? Etihad,
yeah.
Why are they? I swear Etihad's dead on everything.
Probably.
I feel like Etihad's a dead broom. What is Etihad?
Wasn't it a flight?
No, that's... Oh yeah, Etihad Airways?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, maybe it was. It was Etihad Airways.
Yeah.
I don't know. I've never heard Etihad. I don't hear Etihad.
It's an older airline.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I don't know. It's all gone, yeah.
BMW dealer right there.
That's an old one, not worry about the dealer. That's cool. That's Dosh. Yeah, they're cool M5. That's sick.
What's the A? Is it ABF in the bottom left corner?
Don't know. Probably his logo or something. ABF is not.
See, it's a sticker. Yeah, it's not, it says it's not here. A badge. The sticker.
Oh, fuck. What was it say? I can't read it. Oh shit. All in all. Okay. I can't fucking say it. Oh, what does it say? I don't know. I got all the video. I'll fucking probably read it when I'm reading it.
Oh fuck, it's 1 in the morning. What time is it? 2. Is this usually 2 in the morning? Nearly 2. My car looks good in your driveway. My car seriously looks good in your driveway. I want to go night shot to see if it works. Night shot. That's cool. I don't know if I share my pizza now. I'm eating it. I'll eat it now. I'll eat the food now or fucking eat it for breakfast tomorrow. But, oh fuck, I've never been so tired in my life. Fucking my speech as well. What time is it? 1:36. Let's see how the photo turned out. Turned out pretty shit. That's the BMW, that's cool. Fuck. Oh yeah, everyone needs to go follow my car account. Where is it? There it is, go follow this car account. Who's texting me? He responded to some messages. That's cool. I'll respond to some messages now. Let's go. I need to move my car. I want to set the camera up. Where can I set this camera up? Can I set up in Ty's car? Set up in Ty's car. Watch me drive out of the street. Let's go.
My car makes such a better noise when it's cold. Oh, I'm cold, sir. Let's film Baden's car coming.
Start her up, big dick. Oh. Is it hot? Ben, is it hot in the car? It's hot in the car, isn't it? My car was stifling hot. Get your ass in. Damn. Reverse her on in. Let's go. Are we gonna do it? Yeah. Back in your car?
I need to show the viewers my old man's back in his 700k Golf.
Hmm.
We just had a Kris Kringle and we all bought each other gifts. I got a really cool F1 from Jet. I bought Baden a Dub Rex, literally identical to his one little model car. I bought Jet a Gutters trophy. Baden bought me a camp chair, which is awesome. And because I make the joke of buying cable ties and WD-40 for a girl, he got me that.
Yes.
Because it's the best. I tell you, it's the best gift anyone can ask for. Ah. Your car's clean, surprisingly. What? What? The ding? Oh yeah. Is that a crack?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That shouldn't happen, Baden. That's the clear coat.
Shouldn't happen, no.
You should take it back.
What am I gonna say?
It'll keep peeling. That should not happen. That shouldn't be cracking. Unless something's hit it, but even if it hit it, it would be a paint chip. It's annoying.
That's annoying. Nothing I can do.
Yeah, nothing.
What am I gonna do? They did the job off the books anyway, so like.
Oh, so they're not doing the books?
Nah, same with yours.
Oh, yeah, because it was a cash job.
Oh, I got solo.
You live in here. Oh, is that hard solo?
Yeah.
Man, it's a mess in here.
Well, help me clean it out.
Do you live in this thing?
Pretty much.
Pretty much. Let me put the camera down. And the vacuuming begins. Damn!
Yeah.
So you just need a vacuum?
Yeah.
That's all?
Yeah.
And what do you need to do after?
Suck my dick.
Oh, are we going to the airport after?
Yeah.
Okay, well I want to go home after, drop everything off, doesn't melt in my car.
You can go now. Go now while I do this.
And then you pick me up?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, go now while I do this.
Sweet, I'll see you then. Bye, Baden.
Yeah.
Just show you what I got for Christmas from everyone. So, where is it? What's that? Okay. I got Chips Ahoy from Baden because I fucking love Chips Ahoy when he went to America. The joke was I used to always say girls deserve cable ties and WD-40 for
their birthdays and Christmas. And then I got WD-40 and cable ties, which is fucking funny. Jet got me a fucking F1, which is awesome. And then Ben got me a holding camping chair, which rules. Let's explain this to me. So when my car's on cold, or like just, it's not cold, but when it's like nearly, it's just a bit after cold, it's warm. Not full temp, but it's warm. It makes a really nice high-pitched GTR note, which sounds awesome. It sounds fucking good, and I gave it a little floor before. But why, when it's on fucking full temp, it sounds a little different? I feel like cold engines sound different to warm engines, which, I don't know. Like, seriously, it sounds so much better on a cold start, but I don't want to thrash on a cold start. But yeah, I thought I'd point that out.
You
love saying that, don't you?
Gosh. We're going back to the airport.
Fuck yeah. Daytime, we'll get better
views. Oh, we will get better views. I mean, this camera's fully charged, and there's my car in the wrong spot.
Yeah, snap it, Stratus. Say, Stratus, we found your bike.
Yeah, Stratus, we found your bike. Hey. Stratus, we found your bike. Jasmine Daniel bike. Close enough. Close enough. There we are. They're gonna be like, what the fuck?
Jasmine,
like,
whatever the fuck that said.
Yeah. Is this gonna go? He's gonna take off? What a bitch. Oh, he's. I can hear it. It's not making much noise. Come on, floor it, floor it, floor it. Floor you, bitch. Fuck you. Not you. What a fucking cockhead. She has like the fastest BMW and she doesn't even floor it. What a bitch.
Fuck you, you're a bitch. What the fuck are they flying so fast? Typical
little golf, drop it. AAAAF3039, go track her down, she's speeding. Officers, she was abusing the road. Oh, there's another one. Fuck, there are two golfs out. I like the GDI. Oh, sorry, watch it. Fine.
The GDI, this GDI's better.
Oh, yeah. No, the R's top line.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, the GDI is a separate model, like a separate model.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's the GDI then?
That was cool.
That's nice.
Oh, look, we got the front row seats as well. Reversing the titanium and the Camry. See it, bitches. Oh, he's putting on a battle! Sorry, this is better than us. Come on, someone. Where are they going? Oh, he's gone.
Are they actually?
Yeah, they have to. They just turned around out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's weird.
And they won't put their lights on because they'll fucking give it away.
Yeah.
Is he pointing at someone? He is. He's pointing at someone.
I can't tell.
Oh, no, he's not that much. He's probably going to some emergency, but he doesn't want to show that he's going there. Thank you, Doug.
Jesus!
I think it's vertical.
What's happening? No, I think it's at the angle it's on.
You sure?
I don't think it's that vertical. I think it's heading towards us. I think it's like vertical.
I can't fucking capture the airplane. What is it? Camera's not picking it up. No, it's far off. Where is it? Can't say it. Fuck's sake, never mind. Can't say it. It's a full boat.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you, Mercedes, for ruining the shot.
Yeah. Look at the fucking wheels on this thing. 1, 2, 3. And there's two. That thing has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. They're body for the team.
7, 8, 9, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. There's about 50 fucking wheels in that thing. Fuck. Imagine changing tires on that. How many Mazdas have we seen in this video?
How many what?
How many Mazdas have we seen in this video?
Remember your old videos? Old? That's how many.
Oh yeah, and there's fucking like, yeah, there's no one there. Fuck off, Camry. There's no one. And there's a white one behind that one as well. Fuck, they're a popular car.
They're cheap. They're Japanese, they're cheap and reliable. So is Holden.
I did a few songs.
Yeah, Donata's just the
catering company.
The catering company.
But
because those can't transition and they put it in the plane. That's cool. That, yeah. That will go onto the airport and the runway. Why would they just... Actually, you know why they wouldn't go on the runway? Because it's too busy. They have to go around.
Oh, man. You're going... In, when I was in Los Angeles, there's a whole fucking freeway system on the runway. Is there actually? On, there's traffic lights and everything on the runway.
What for?
Because there's so many buses and there's such a massive airport.
Fuck.
They've got like whole roads and traffic lights.
That's scary to know.
On the runway. Like you're driving next, like in line with planes, like right next to planes on the runway. It's fucking awesome.
That's weird. That's weird.
Yeah, it's weird.
LAX is that one where it has, you know, there's, I don't know, runways. There's an airport, I can't remember which one, but there's boom gates to, let cars cross the runway. I can't remember which one, but there's a boom gate to let the cars
which
cross
one
the runway.
Yeah, no, I think I know the one.
Yeah. Maybe. Oh, look at the plane there. Well, is that Qantas?
That's Qantas. Yeah, that'd be the Qantas cargo.
Yeah, yeah, Qantas engineering training.
There you go.
Oh, you can't see the planes anymore. That's cool. Whoa. Oh, whoa, Qantas. That's cool. Oh, yeah, Jetstar
Qantas. Oh, yeah, Qantas. Yeah, oh, yeah, we drove past here last night.
Fuck, we're so oblivious to the world. Let's see if a plane will fly after a minute, because we caught.
Oh, what do we got? Is there anything on the runway? I think there might be one about to take off.
I think the one's about to take off.
One's going to land. Oh.
One take off?
Yep.
One take
off. Oh, it's a Dreamliner.
Wait, it's taking off now?
It's coming, yeah.
Just like the way to land or take off?
It's going to take off.
Oh, fuck, this is getting excited, right?
That one is a Qantas. That one's taking.
It's not landing. Oh, we're about to hear the thing do its reverse thrusters.
Oh, Carl, it's that busy. They're using both runways.
Oh, that's using both runways? Well, the both runways are here. There's one.
I don't know where that one's going.
Oh, wait, isn't
there... that one's about to take off.
Oh, wait, both runways. The other one's going that way, I forget.
Yeah, so...
Oh, it's not next to each other, side by side.
So, there's one taking off now.
Yeah? We'll see.
There's rock. Why is this going fucking...
There's rock?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a short flight.
Yeah, so they're taking... Oh, you can see it. See it taking
off? Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, there it is.
So, they're using that runway and this one as well.
Can we see it on the camera?
That busy. You'll see it take off in a sec.
Where is it? There it is.
There it is.
Oh, that's sick, Baden.
You reckon there's a spot over there we can go see it?
We'll check. Is that Jetstar? It is.
It's Qantas.
Looks like Jetstar.
Oh, maybe it was Jetstar.
Oh, no, it is Qantas, never mind. That's weird. Look at that, that's sick. That's the way I went to Noosa, Baden. That's the runway that when we went to Noosa, that's the runway we took to go to Noosa. He's taking off halfway down the runway. Man has a lot of... Oh my gosh, he is!
Is it, what the... Why?
Wait, what? Where is it?
It's right there. Oh my god, it is.
Holy shit. Is he having... Is he going to make enough? Oh my gosh.
Apparently, yeah. It's doing it. Whoa.
What the fuck? Baden. Made it halfway across the run.
Yeah.
Listen to that. This is a thrust.
So cool.
Where's he going?
Singapore.
How the fuck did he get halfway off the runway?
I don't know.
He was so visible as well. Mate, he just booked it. He just went and booked it. What they do is they just turn. They come, they find their route, they direct to where Singapore is, and they just turn and then they go straight forever. How long is Singapore, like an 8-hour flight? Man, they'd be burning so much fuel at the moment. Someone just landed, we've got a big plane coming. No, I need to take a wee soon. And these flies are fucking annoying me. Come on.
Oh, he's going quick.
He didn't need to use near the amount of thrust that the other one did.
Not loud at all.
No, he didn't use near the amount
the
of...
The other guy was like on full revs.
Oh, he was. He would have been like 80% throttle. He was like 40 or 50. No, redirecting. That was cool. I love how we get there. Now, I can't get over that plane that fucking just went full pelt.
Fuck, he was going full pelt. That was loud, that was 1 meter there.
And hit a milestone. Wait, there we are.
1,000.
See, mate, now you can't tell about me making putting this fucking milestone because you made one today. Look at this thing. Man's modified his Range Rover. Yeah, you tell him.
Yep.
It's landed. I will be able to hear them on their reverse thrusters, babe.
Yeah. Oh, it'll be louder here.
It'll be louder here.
Fuck, it's busy. Is it busy yet? Look at all the cars. It's busy around here.
Oh, is this
well.
The spot we're going? Is that the spot?
Yeah.
Whoa. Wait, I swear this. What about those people that actually do like filming and all? Where do they stand? Because they get really close.
I reckon it'll be here.
You think this will be the spot?
Yeah. Because they get it. They all. Fuck, look at them all in there.
I know, there's a lot.
I reckon they get them all on like the side profiles. So I reckon this
would
be.
Oh, thank God someone's driving something proper.
Sorry, I forgot I don't have a proper car. Yeah, you have a bitch car. That's cool, SSU.
You sound like a dog.
Right? Someone's taking off. Okay. Oh, yeah. Is that plane taking off? Which plane's taking off? Oh, it's that one over there. Sorry that the camera doesn't zoom into it, fuck. I love how you can hear it from here. Here you gone.
Is that one taking off?
Yeah, he's taking off.
No, no.
Wait, what, now runway?
Yeah, about to take off.
Well, on this proper runway.
A330.
Where is it? I can't even see it.
Down Qantas, down the far end. Behind this building.
I think
the
I...
See the big, I see. He's about to take off.
Livery. Yeah, that's a really old livery.
Is it?
That's a fucking old livery. Yeah, that's a super old plane.
How do you know?
I know Qantas' liveries very well, and I know that's a super old livery. Is this a better spot?
I don't know.
Like, I guess it's not really good for filming, but who gives a fuck?
Yeah, it's better for filming, but like.
No, I think it's not.
I don't think it's as loud here.
Yeah, I think it's loud over there. We can't, the runway blocks up that end.
We'll go for a drive. We'll see how far the road takes.
Oh, look, you see another one there. Is that another one taking off, or are they just moving out of the runway? Okay, nothing's on the runway at the moment. It's quiet because the noise is not this way.
Yeah.
Man, they stop in no time.
Mmm.
Virgin, is that Qantas? Sounds Virgin.
Virgin.
He's big.
A350, yeah, it's a big way.
I can see it.
Let's listen to the reverse and then we'll go.
Yeah, then we'll go, fuck. Got in this car for nothing. Look at this, it's huge. It's a big one. We don't hear the thrust, it's too fucking far away. That's a big one. Hasn't even landed yet.
No, it did.
I did?
That's silent. I saw the smoke back there from where it landed.
That was silent.
Fuck, that was depressing.
It's a big plane. What is it?
It's an A350.
is it Chinese air?
Yeah, I think it was coming from China.
Fuck, this flies. That is huge.
I know. They're correct.
Korea?
Air China Airlines.
Air China, yeah. That's a big plane.
Watch out.
That's a big plane.
Jeez, look at that.
It's huge.
Like, I wonder what
it's an emergency vehicle, just protected. What does it say on the side?
No, the airport.
Dire. There it is.
What's cool about taking off in a plane?
Why?
Where they take off, because they go up.
Yeah.
They get in the air, but then they dip.
Yeah, because they don't want to hit the bottom.
They don't want to scratch.
Like, you'll feel it, you'll feel yourself go up, and then as soon as you feel it get, like, take, like,
yeah, you'll fucking
the ground, you feel it just drop, and then it goes up.
Yeah, because it doesn't want to hit the tail on the bottom, which you've done thousands. Yeah, there's a wheel on the bottom of that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a wheel to stop it.
Jeez.
What the fuck is that? It looks like a fire.
It's got wheels, and it's got,
I think it's a practice engines.
One. Yeah, maybe. Fuck, that's weird.
Yeah. Weird. It must be a practice thing.
That's cool, because it's got, like, fake, like, it's got wheels and engines and everything. That's, well, they're normally fake.
Yeah. See what this United thing is.
The runway, to stop the plane, what's it going to do? Fucking,
it's not going
to
stop.
It's just like, the plane will just plow through it.
Yeah, it's, no, it's to indicate the end of the runway, so that the pilot can be like,
oh, that's the end of the runway.
They can make a decision to pull out or, like, take off or something.
Yeah. I don't know, I think this, yeah. It's a long runway.
This one wouldn't even be that long compared to other,
oh, other air. Let's watch this bitch take off. You can fucking, oh, here, I see it.
Big one.
Oh, fuck, this is huge. Ben, you can literally see it.
Right.
Man, this thing is massive. Camera doesn't pick it up. The camera just doesn't justify it.
It doesn't.
Oh, fuck, this thing's huge. Oh, yeah.
We're going to America.
Oh, is that, oh, yeah, San Francisco. San Francisco is a cool place to go to. You know what's funny? You never see American Airlines anymore.
We don't. It's America. No, because American Airlines is their domestic airline.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's like their Jetstar.
Oh.
America's that big. They've got, like,
a domestic.
America's that big.
I never knew that.
They take planes all over the place. So American Airlines is everywhere in America.
But not,
they're not necessarily an international one.
Fuck.
Three wheeler bikes. Is that a cop behind it as well?
No.
Nah.
That was weird.
Is he gonna make it? That sounds good.
Sounds like a plane.
Oh, that's cool. Is it a green light? Will you get the green light? No, you won't be able to hear it. Bad Maccas. I was actually seeing what deal I do have, because I think maybe the deal would have expired. I have.
What do you got?
If it load.
I'll definitely be getting an ice cream if the ice cream truck's there.
$4 more cheeseburger meal still.
That's not bad.
No, it's not bad.
Use your hand to grab on my tits. You know this pussy bomb, call it the blitz.
I found this real song.
That's a good song.
Let's make a porno, make sure you strum it just like a banjo. Look at the camera, strike a pose. Come here and fertilize my embryos.
The actual gay bus, nothing fuck off.
What?
It's a gay bus. That's embarrassing. Oh, I know this. Is that Tamarind Airport? I can't believe it has a full-on fucking freeway system here.
Yeah.
You want to go to the airport?
Why, drive through all the terminals?
No, it's like, go park and go to the airport. Do you think there'll be a viewing spot in the airport?
Oh, hold on, let me think.
I think there's a viewing spot at the airport, because I did it.
You need to pay for parking, all for one.
Yeah, actually?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it's not free parking.
No, you gotta pay for it all.
Well, is it, you'll be parking around here for free?
Nah, no chance.
Oh, yeah, I think so. Oh,
nah, fuck. Everywhere's paid parking.
That sucks. So we'll have to see the plane. Oh, yeah, it'll be over there. I remember we used to come back from the airport from a trip. We'd see the big tail of Phillips in the car now. Oh, there's the tail. There's Pontus. That's cool. Binge. They're actually sponsoring Binge on a fucking walkway to the plane.
Really?
Yeah, Binge has just been, look, there it is, Binge.
Oh,
what
yeah.
The fuck?
Oh, I won't be here. Last night.
Oh, the kangaroo?
Right, yeah, right here. Somewhere here in the middle of the road. There's just a giant dead kangaroo.
Why did that, is it moved there?
Yeah, up. Right there.
Is that it there?
Yeah.
What the fuck? It doesn't look like a roo, it looks like a wallaby.
Oh, it was a big, no, it was big. No, other people run over it.
Ah.
It was massive last night.
Fuck. New Zealand one, what the fuck that is. Is that taking off?
Yeah, probably.
Fuck, that's massive. I forget that New Zealand isn't like, how far is New Zealand?
5 hours?
Okay, so it's short. It's short.
It's
it is, it's an old fucking airport bus that's been turned into a fucking, let's see, other than the plane in the fucking window here.
on the phone. Fuck, that was the best.
Damn.
That's cool. Third PSP pump. What's a PSP pump?
What the fuck's a PSP pump? Oh, power steering pump.
Ah. Yeah.
Hit me. It gave me a while to think. In green. Looks like the Commodore green. Damn. That's why how big these things are.
Commodore.
Yeah, Commodore. Fuck, this one's low. He's coming in. Oh, Chris. Yeah, I just saw the take off in the background. He said, "There's the phone. The camera can't pick up."
The wind, we can't hear the reverse.
Oh, no, I just hear it. Well, ah. What the hell is it? Not from the plane.
Must be the wind, like traveling, just peak traveling the noise.
Fuck. You hear the plane noise from like 360.
Yeah, traveling international is more expensive than domestic.
Well, let's just travel domestic for the meantime. We got domestic flights. Now the next one I think is 7 minutes
There's
away.
Two more.
Yeah. Ah. And didn't do anything wrong. I didn't give it some juice. Oh, the Falcon's catching up. Didn't give it any juice. What a bitch.
No juice whatsoever.
No juice. Hope for the Commodore. Oh great, I'm not gonna be able to film the Commodore. Virgin has to be the cheapest airline. Fucking slap one Virgin logo on it and that's done. They just buy the planes. Yeah, that looked pretty. What was that? I know, that was a yellow one that was taxiing.
That was a Dreamliner.
I wasn't. I
fuck, you know what, Callum?
Yeah?
There's gonna be a few of them that'll take off now. They've all landed, so I'm sure they'll take off
now. Ah. Last plane.
Cool how much they swivel.
Oh yeah, this one looks sick though.
That was loud.
That was loud. Touched it, thank you.
Oh, there's the 7-8.
What the fuck's happening?
No, it's just there. It's a Dreamliner about to take off.
Oh, that's the Dreamliner. What is it? Oh, you can hear it.
Oh, you can hear it. The wind's gone.
What the hell is Scoo? What's that
it's
called?
It's cargo. Cargo.
Oh,
sorry. There it is.
This is the last one.
Exactly, yeah, that's the last one.
You can tell there's nothing behind it.
That's loud. Oh, that's fucking coming right over us. Whoa, this one's fast.
And turn his thrusters down as well. He turned his thrusters down literally as he went over. I think yeah. The Dreamliner take off in the background.
Yeah.
Oh, no, reverse. Stop.
Got it.
Did you actually?
All you did was just have to break and Doug just went rolling. Bad Doug. Dude, mate, you made a mistake of putting Doug there. Yes, there's no place for next fucking God knows on. If the seatbelt wouldn't crack, there's a whole minus. It's the colour I like. That thing's massive.
You forget how big they are.
Yeah.
Thank you, trees, for ruining every pee of the shot. It's Jetstars. It's a Dreamliner. There's fucking trees! Okay, I'm sorry the board. That is huge.
That is a big one, yeah.
Okay, now the trees are just even more fucking good up. That would be to block the noise, wouldn't it? There it is. That's a Dreamliner, I think.
That's big. What is it? I think it says on the side. Can't tell.
That's cool.
There's two of them. That's fucking sick.
Oh, there you go.
Good shot right there.
Oh, yeah, there's two of them. That's cool. He's got an exhaust.
This pricks up our ass. There's his number plate. Oh fuck, mate, you just ruined the shot.
Oh, there is another one! Through the red light, on camera. Victoria, please get that ass. Go get, oh fuck, I'm so happy I got it.
Really, I was really hoping to stop him at the lights. I was really hoping there was someone there so he couldn't go around.
Oh fuck, he went to a red light on film, number plate's on film.
Number plate, yeah, go get him. You can report that.
Can I?
Citizen's arrest.
Actually,
you could.
What am I going to say to the police?
Report it to the police, say, hello, I've got footage of this guy running a red light.
Oh, we should say do that. Let's try to do that. Look, it's Strass Night in the future with our fuel efficient clear fucking cars. That's cool.
Strass, you made it. Let's see, Christmas Day, 23, let's see the weather. Oh my gosh, look at the fucking radar. Baden, we're gonna get fucking smashed. We won't get hit that bad, actually.
That's today. Go out there. Rain. They're not there. Fuck, what was that shit? Rain, and then there you go. That's what you gotta look at.
25 mil, fuck. That's a lot of rain. Lot of rain. Fuck. So I'm excited for tomorrow. We'll be opening presents in the rain. I love what. No, you know what? That's not about. I see there's smashes everywhere. I'm sorry, there's like 300 of them. Yeah, there's another one. Basically, what were we gonna say? I'll be able to sleep in tomorrow, because I can sleep out of the rain. When it rains, I will sleep in all day. Oh, that's good. And, wait, when do you go out to lunch? Or dinner? Or what time?
We're going to Mama's in the morning, and then lunch for lunch.
Oh, yeah.
And then, I don't know when that's gonna be or how long that'll be, but I'll come to your house afterwards.
Yeah, you better, bitch. You gotta find it. It's fuck. You feel the cool breeze, babe? No, it's the cool. I can feel a cool breeze. Wallet, phone, didn't bring the wallet.
Oh, try the camera.
What happened to it?
Remember the thing?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I showed it. What were you talking about?
Oh man.
You
should
get that. I don't know.
I don't know how to get that fixed. Can't really get that.
No, they have to redo the whole thing. Oh, fucking joy. It's frustrating.
Yeah.
Good enough. Now you leave and we're going to Fortnite.
Yeah, Four dicks.
And then I have to move my car. I'm just going to leave my car there. I can't be fucking moving. I'll move it later. I'll move it when I come back from yours. Because I'm down to watch a movie.
Yeah, cool.
Wait. Right. Bye. You little fuck. That's cool. Okay, so we're off to Baden's to chill with him for the rest of the night. And then we'll go home and relax before Christmas because I'm tired. Yeah. Bella, get this thing off my groin. Get this, Bella.
Bella, you had a bath. Rah. 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 Bella's an attitude.
Bella's got attitude. Oh, good girl.
Bella.
Oh, Bella.
Bella. Bella. Hello.
Hi. Oh, what's wrong?
Good girl. Determine if Ben's room is dirty or not.
Ben's room dirty? Doesn't look that dirty.
Your room's a mess.
You just said it doesn't look that dirty.
Wait, is these mine?
Mine.
No, you bought those. Shit. I know what that is. You gotta clean your room. That is the only day. Fuck, you are just a fat slob.
I'm not a fat slob.
Sorry, that's
I've actually fed some shit.
Yeah. Now, guess what I'm gonna go to? The fucking Bursties.
Ben's replacing the best phone in the world. Man, the terrible some good photos.
I was there when you
that's
went.
Cool. I fucking love that.
I was photo. There when you replaced that photo, which was God knows how long ago. Was it this year?
Yeah, it was this year.
Man, so much happened this year, man. It's too much. Bane, oh, do you shut the door? Yes, we do.
Yes, I
do. Oh, no. It's going to rain. Bane, you know what the best thing about tomorrow is?
It's Christmas Day. Free shit, Cal.
That is, yes, but the no. Nothing was my, oh, yeah, my spot. No, fuck off free shit. I had to buy all my gifts. As we look to the right, we got the legendary VT commie. Oh, man, this has been a good Christmas. I think this has been a good Christmas so far. So I just can't get over the... I just can't... Pardon me. I just can't get over the moon about giving you gifts. That was fun. Great. Yeah, it's not like we've been in this car all day.
Fun giving stuff.
The airbag light's on. Oh, fuck. Who said the ants are allowed here?
Oh, fuck it. I don't know how. There's always one ant in here.
Oh, look, there's another one.
Okay, there's always two.
Well, there's another one. No, joking.
What? Nick's been here, a water main.
Oh, shit, is that a water main? What the fuck? Mate, I hear like...
That's the water gushing.
Why is it?
Two men, one dick's been working on the fucking...
No, we probably hit a water, mate.
I mean, landscaping out there.
Mm, exactly.
And where I'm filling up tonight.
That's actually good. I would have filled up there tonight. But I wasn't looking forward to filling up tonight, but now I kind of am ish.
You know that same Subi that we saw like 30 seconds before?
No.
It's popular.
Oh, look who it is. Well, it's the same. It's literally like...
Is it a pink plate? Is it a white bitch?
I don't know, but it's literally like... It is a white bitch. Yeah, she's...
It's a white bitch.
No!
Thanks, mate.
See, hold it nice.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you. Thanks, mate. Oh, look, it's in front of us. Oh, another one. Who's this? A black bitch? It's a...
It's a white bitch.
Oh. Fuck, another one, babe. Fuck, they're everywhere.
Can't get in from this side. There's one.
Oh, yeah, it's frustrating. Fuck, it's empty here. It is empty.
There's another one.
Bad end. There's like four, five. In like the span of 1 minute or two. Are we gonna see any more?
Bro, imagine Stratus.
Oh, look. What is it? I can't hear it. Is it? Okay. There we go.
It's gone.
Is that right?
Hear it.
Oh, you could. Oh, there's another one there. I see another Mazda.
I was thinking about WRA.
You can't really see it. It's a
rubble. Right next. What? Isn't it like repainted this fucking
car park?
Lines?
Oh, it is.
Right next to the V6.
Oh, the Caprice. The Caprice. Ooh.
Is that a V6?
Yeah. Doesn't have any bad logos on it. Oh, man, yeah.
Come on. It's not my window.
Oh, sorry.
It's not my window. It's your window.
It bought something at Officeworks and wasn't happy with it because it's too small. As you can see, that's way too small, Ben.
Well, sorry, Colin.
Sorry, you're right. It's not your fault.
Yeah, it's your fault.
Now, what we're going to do is we're going to go into Snapchat and we're going to make a fake story for Porsche and Jet.
Imagine Stratus' car trying to come down here.
Oh, it's crap. I think mine's crap.
I'm going to rip the bumper off.
Yeah. Mazda. I am. What's that?
It's going to be the worst video ever.
Why? Tell me what's wrong about the video.
Something other than fucking Mazda.
Okay, well, it's either that or Porsche.
Where is Porsche?
I don't know. You always say I mention it.
Always do.
And you always mention Gabby.
Yeah, Garby.
Garby. We should, oh my gosh. We should fucking...
I always mention Garby and the fact she's so...
in our lives.
Fussy.
Yes, very fussy. Identical car.
Man, it's a fucking Mazda. It's a basic bitch Mazda.
No, this is the Calais.
Put the fucking camera away.
It's the Calais.
Ugh.
Spanish, shut the fuck up. You eat dick.
I'll let you know about dinner when I'm home. Alright?
Take care.
Cool. Bye.
I love you, Ben.
I love you too, Callum, but no, fuck me.
It was the same car as mine, like identical car. Oh my gosh, you were fucking aggressive on these brakes. Ben, the Cali said hi.
I got Brembo's, that's why.
Oh yeah, my bad. Oh, fuck. Same matching car and Ben just drives off. Okay, it's either this. Okay, it's either we film my car, your car, or my car.
considering I'm the one driving, I'd rather my car.
Fine, look.
There's Baden's car. Look at Baden's car, everyone.
Look, SRS airbag. Mmm, nice. Okay, that's... Okay.
At least it doesn't fucking beep at me and say airbags are faulty.
Oh, yeah, true. Oh, sorry! Look, it's so windy that this is moving. Apparently, there's a storm coming. So, Baden went to fucking Kmart and the lady said,
the bitch.
The bitch.
The fucking bitch, she was.
Yeah, she said it so nicely. She's like, Baden, this isn't available. And then Baden got all shitty.
Well, we went there. Because Callum fucking dragged me to fucking Kmart when I didn't want to go to Kmart.
Oh, sorry.
I got some Subway cookies out of it, though.
Yeah, exactly. Win-win.
It was, story time. Went to Kmart, and then some bitch is on the kiosk.
Oh.
And I'm like, are you using this? She's like, yeah. I'm like, okay, cool, I'll wait. And the bitch is like, oh no, we're not printing any more photos.
You should have told her that she's a bitch.
And then she looked at the chick that was using it and she's like, oh, you're lucky last. I'm like, not lucky for me.
You should have fucking told her she was a bitch.
She's like,
should have told her she was a bitch, Patton.
Fucking looks like a fucking sandwich.
Oh,
there's a fucking park there.
Can we go to the park?
Yeah, I'll drop you off.
Yeah.
We'll walk home.
So we pick up Jed.
Now I gotta go home.
Ooh, we're gonna fucking make, what are we gonna do? We have to make your room better.
Yes.
Yes. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Gosh, being a little aggressive on the throttle. Let's let some ventilation in to let all the vents out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Air cool the cabin.
No, you have to put the finger out of there. Yeah, there we are.
That's the
Oh, yeah, that one, yeah, fuck you. Yeah. That's she's the bitch, like the gates of the bitch and yeah. Yeah. Mm. Wow, it's bad. Do you think it's gonna rain?
Oh, I don't know, let's find out.
Yeah.
Wait on.
Damn!
Nah, there's no rain.
Oh, no rain.
There fuck
rain.
A little.
Nah, oh, fuck, we're about to get bumped.
Fuck, a little sprinkle.
A little sprinkle. What the fuck is that, man? Look at my guards.
Fucking hell.
Damn, man's aggressive. Does anyone else want to go to Kmart with us? Because, like, tell you what.
Which one?
That Forester Turbo. Your model. The one you like.
Oh, down there.
Yeah, that's the one you like.
I think you're looking at the Outback. I'm like, that is not the Outback.
Fuck, save some women. Yeah, there it is.
Hey, no, that's not the one I want.
I like that one.
It's too round and bubbly.
It's too round and bubbly. My bad.
Oh, hey, I'm so gay. I'm Callum.
Oh! Oh! Fuck, right off the roast. Now, Ben, we have a sad announcement to make.
A what?
A sad announcement to make.
STI is no longer making
WXs. Yes, but we have to go see Portrait of Jet.
Oh, yeah, super sad.
Yeah, it's really sad. Like, the thing is, Jet just...
So glad they don't watch these.
Oh, yeah. Thank God, because this will be the end of the video. Damn, sorry that we're not going fast enough, you guys. They're overtaking us, Baden.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. Alright, look out the cover.
Can you bring that in?
No. Baden's fixed the photo, and it's much better than what it was. Oh, Baden, that looks sick. Just for the record, Porsche and Jet, you guys are not Baden's favourite. You're actually his least favourite. Is that right, Baden?
Yeah, sure. I'll yeah. That.
You said that. Bitch about how. Is it sticky? Oh, it is. Oh, it stinks.
Can't smell it.
Yeah. Fuck.
No, but like, look at this. So, like, you can see, like, the page is like, it's got rid of the white.
Oh, well, that's.
So you can see both sides through one
side. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey, win-win, you got a book. Sorry that mine came in like a fucking proper container, but yeah, this isn't better than you. It is about to. Oh, man, it's about to storm. Man. Weather's about to hit the ground. Oh, you betcha. Man, this bike's looking mint. I cannot wait for you to ride this thing.
I just gotta tie it, just gotta clean it up.
Like, you're doing it, it will look so good. We'll polish it up, because we'll get this stuff off it as well, this yellow shit.
Yeah.
Whatever that is.
We'll clean it up.
And we'll pop the tires up. It seriously is a good bike, Ben. Look, oh, Ben, you excited to ride this thing at Baron?
What's the point of that?
What I mean?
That. Yeah, all the levers come up.
So you can, what do you call it, store in the trailer. Are we gonna put this in the computer?
Not now.
Why? What's more important, 5,000 V-Bucks or Gem Porsche?
5,000 V-Bucks.
Thank you. Gosh, Baden, disrespecting the Fortnite.
Oh, I know, my bad. I'll do better.
So it looks like we're up to Jets.
Yeah.
That's now, Baden's gonna go fill up Douglas, his water bottle. We're up to Jets to watch a movie, and then I have to drop, oh wait, that's far, oh fuck. Looks like Baden's dropping Porsche off because, what do you call it? I was supposed to drop Porsche off, but since I'm going with Baden and he's going to drop me off back here, which has my car here, there's just too much confusion. Baden can drop Porsche off because he's a fucking legend. And we're going to watch a movie called Bulletron, which is going to be fun. And then what will happen is I'll go home and go to sleep. And maybe I'll have one off Baden.
That's right. And then tomorrow's Christmas. This will be the last video of 2023.
Ooh, 2023 last video.
That's a bummer. I can't believe 2023 is nearly over. Will it be? Will it be the last video? Maybe it won't. I don't know. Maybe it will. Maybe it won't. We'll see how it is.
Bus is stuck.
Oh no!
How many times does this bus get stuck?
Come on, fucking!
Oh!
Oh fuck! What's the Nissan four drive? What's it called?
PATROL. Patrol.
Mount the curb.
Love you. Thank you for being normal. Oh,
I'm just gonna fucking sit here and let them all work it out.
Yeah, it's a commie, mate. You can make it through, yes.
Communist?
Yeah, oh, yeah, communist, man. It's got a little hard top in the back, that's an ultra worker.
Bro, look at the trees.
Look at the bus.
Up the bus.
Up the bus. Fucking holding everyone up.
Woo!
Hey, look at that. It looks like a movie stunt car.
Probably is.
It looks like it's about to fall apart.
Yeah, it probably is. Oh, man, it's Captiva. No, Bane Captiva saved Bane's life last week. We're on a freeway and Bane saw a Captiva. Remember when the Captiva drove past us? Fuck, you're hopeless. Bane and Sir are about to get fucking hit by heavy rain in about 10 minutes. So I'll get the camera out of the car to experience this shit. Bane.
This is all the rain that's coming, guys. It's not here yet.
We are gonna get fucking raped. Bane, what does yellow mean again?
Yellow means
pretty bad.
It's just, oh my gosh, and it's coming from fucking Shepparton. We got two bits of yellow. This is going to be a good start to Christmas.
Oh yeah.
Like, we just missed a guy getting chopped
away. Wait. Will Santa be delayed?
Oh yeah, he might.
Yeah.
Might not be able to take off the cold breeze.
Fuck.
Oh no.
Oh no. It's still, oh babe, I feel that cold breeze.
So much there's fucking rain.
It's raining a little.
Is it?
Yeah. Fuck, look how dark it is over there. That is like super dark. No, but it's super. Thunder?
I think so.
Oh, I've got a thunderstorm tonight. I love a thunderstorm.
Yeah, see, it's like it's coming.
How long would that be?
It's moving so slow.
No, oh, that dude, that means it's gonna be a long, slow night.
Good.
You know what that means? It'll be in the morning, it'll still be raining.
Oh, I don't think it'll be raining tomorrow.
You don't think so? No. Is it supposed to rain tomorrow?
Yeah. I reckon this will pass and then more shit will come later.
Yeah, more shit. We'll probably have a fucking dick. As the raider said.
I got nervous weighing and stopped.
No, I was taking away then a car came.
No, I got nervous.
No.
Nervous.
What's the fucking word again?
Nervous.
No, the other one?
Dalma.
Dalma. Ooh, shies and wipes.
Shies and wipes.
Fucking
hell, babe. Babe, did you show up with a piss?
I'm still gay.
That's the Series 2 and it's fucking blue. Such a gorgeous looking car. They're raining.
Oh, no, that's pathetic.
What?
It's pathetic.
What? Oh, that's pathetic. How sweet.
Pathetic. Very pathetic.
No. How sweet. That was a... Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, how cute.
I've never gagged in my mouth more.
Now, if you can see...
Pardon me.
Oh, look at the weather. So, Ben, out of the fucking 400... You know, it's actually going to be 400 litres of rain.
400 litres?
Yeah.
Did you hear about the places in the Northern Territory? They got...
2 litres.
800 mil.
That's nearly 800 a
800 mil of rain in 24 hours.
That's scary. That's why they flooded. Well, what was that place that flooded?
Everywhere?
Yeah.
No, there was a place that... Oh. Porsche, what the fuck are you doing here? Did you leave your car here last time?
Yeah, sure.
What, did you go to the spray paint joint as well?
Damn, that actually looks nice.
Well, Porsche was supposed to get it in grey, and then she chose the silver. Remember?
Yeah, because it was a sedan.
And you didn't want the sedan, you wanted the hatch, which is the exact same thing, in my opinion. I think the hatch has less room.
Oh.
That was a nice map. Hey, that's good that we're all spending Christmas together. Well, Christmas Eve, at least.
Christmas Eve, yeah, it is.
Yeah, Santa's going to be flying on the... Is he? Is fucking Santa on the sky yet?
I didn't do my tradition, so...
What was your tradition?
My tradition is... By
candlelight?
No,
fuck that.
No, I like carols by candlelight. I don't.
Okay.
Santa Claus is coming.
Look at the rain.
Very far away.
Ben, it's gonna hit hard tonight.
Sorry, Porsche, I'm not gay.
guys, I'm gonna switch it to Mazda 3.
Oh my god,
Calum's
dream car.
Baden, Jed Baden, Porsche, it's a Mazda 3.
Nah, sooner.
Porsche, can you see me in that car?
Yeah, totally.
Oh yeah. Fuck.
That woman looked like a librarian.
No, she looked like the person from...
Here's a jumper and glasses, bruh.
Oh, cars look so good in the rain.
Man, this is going to be a good vlog, babe.
Will be. So much happened.
I've been to the airport twice.
Mazda 3's a thousand times.
Dirt bike?
Yes. Ben, I love that dirt bike. I love it. I like the bark busters. The bark busters look good.
The nut on it? Oh, the things on the handles.
Yeah.
Bark busters.
Bark.
Oh, bark busters.
Yeah, they'll fucking
sell. Oh, I'm not going to take those off.
Yeah, unless you want a broken knuckle.
Oh, it's a Commodore. And it's a Ute, and it's an SS Vehicle.
Wow. Three S's in one. Oh, Baden. This has been a good night. This has been a good vlog.
When are you going to end the vlog?
When I go home. No, I need to film myself sleeping, and I want to film down the bucketing rain. I want to get this bucketing rain on the film.
Okay.
When do you think the rain will hit? Like, when do you think, when is this fucking mess?
I think it'll be like this.
What, you don't think it'll be heavy?
I think this is it.
No, it's not. No, it's not. It hasn't even started yet, fuck with.
Oh, because it's not raining right now. My
Look bad. At the rain. It hasn't. We haven't even hit it yet. We're in the fucking light shit. Yeah, we haven't even hit the heavy shit yet, you fucking moron.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, exactly. Get better at fucking anything in this world because it's hopeless. Yeah, I'm just gonna push out of the car.
Calum, you're just fucking jealous. Just jealous I got a better bike.
Yeah.
Jealous I got a better broken car.
Oh, yeah. No, actually, I'm really actually jealous of your bike. I kind of wish I had a little putt around bike like that. That's cool.
Maybe one. They're cheap
out. You know, out of the turbo.
Oh, that's cool.
Out of the turbo cars I'd want to get would be the WRX of any choice, the Velocitor.
Which WRX would you get?
I'd get, as I know you, the 2011 to 2012 model. You know the one I want.
The same one that Tanner has.
Yeah. No. Oh, is it?
Is it the one that, not the sedan, but that headlight design?
I think it is that one. No, I'll show a photo. I can't remember what it is. Fuck, this phone's blinding. Yeah, I think that Velocitor, which is that one there, the SR, the WRX, or I'd get like an
i30. The i30 ends turboed.
Yeah. I get the WRX STI because that's the best one.
Of course, who fucking wouldn't get an STI?
This one. This is my favourite model.
Is it? Fuck, can you turn it down, man, when I'm driving?
Sorry. Oh, Porsche missed out on that fart.
Yeah, the one that Tanner has.
Favourite WRX, man.
Really? That's like my, literally my
least. That is your least favourite WRX.
One of my least favourites.
That is my favourite WRX.
Actually, no, the new one's pretty much, the new one's my, it's not my favourite because it's brand new at the moment. You can't like a brand new, like, you can't just make the newest one your favourite one.
I feel like you have to give it a bit of time.
The VB one.
Yeah, the newest one. But as I said, that 2012 one has always been my favourite.
At
Jesus.
Our Lady Las Vegas, is that what it said?
Look at the parking club.
Look at this. Oh my gosh, they just parked in the medium. Is this illegal?
I think so. No, I think these guys can because there's like, they've got a whole event going on.
What is that place? It's like a fucking Catholic place. Oh, that is like it's Christmas.
Yeah.
No, it's fine. Fuck.
Right as well.
He's gonna race him?
No one.
He's got the big bonnet, I got the big bonnet.
Oh, yeah, he's got the big one. Yeah, because they're a fucking massive engine. If you were to look at the engine, you'd be like, fuck. They're a big engine.
Is it a V8?
Yeah, they've the manifold in them is huge. They do timing chains. They do timing chains. What a bitch.
Put his windows down, I feel like.
Yeah, he's driving like a little girl. Yeah, so much spray. Yeah, he's got the quad tips. Cool.
And heavier. Let's see where we're on the radar. Gotta leave it on Willyweather. Yeah, so you can see how heavy it's getting now. Because we're about to hit the shit. We're not in it yet. Are we? We're just in front of it. So we're just getting the start of it. It's gonna be heavy. It will be heavy though.
It'll be like this.
No, it'll be heavier than this, and then it'll go back to normal. We're in the green shit, which is this normal shit, whatever you call it. Yeah, that's going to be exciting. I can't wait to hear this.
Because no cars drive through here.
Yeah.
If cars were constantly driving through, the water would have splashed out of the way.
Yeah. Yeah, it's so much standing water on this road. Let's see where we are on the radar of this rain. We should just about to hit it. Come on. Come on. Here we are. We're just on the edge of it, like on the very edge of it. Baden, we're in Clayton, yeah, fuck. That's scary. Brighton, San Kilda and Brighton being drenched in it.
Yeah.
Glen Waverley, Mulgrave. Yeah, we haven't been hit by it yet.
Heavier?
It is.
I think we're driving faster.
No,
we're doing 80, now we're doing 100. So I think it feels like it's heavier.
Yeah, true. Driven out of the storm. And it's quite so peaceful, Baden. It really is peaceful.
Wait till we get back on the road.
I know, your car really is noisy, Baden.
Oh, no.
What
is that?
It's a Hilux? Yeah. So, like a nice Isuzu.
Yeah, it's definitely not a quiet car.
No, like I said, you can't go for a quiet drive in this thing because it's so fucking loud.
Well, you can. No, like,
It's not a loud car.
No, it's not loud, but...
It's not loud. It's just, like... Especially tonight, because it's raining, it's louder.
Yeah.
Like, it's not loud like the WRX. That thing's fucking loud.
Oh, yeah. But still, like, the ambient noise is loud. But, dude, that's just...
Because it's an old car, it doesn't have good insulation.
Exactly.
Like, it's got fucking... It's got the frameless windows. Like, there's no... You're not going to get good insulation.
Oh, yeah. The window's, like, this thick. Yeah. Baden's gonna make it. It's this. Look, an A through. Oh, Baden Emirates A through 80, Dubai to Melbourne.
They always cut. They always leave early, and they always land really late.
We would have made it. Oh, fuck! That's annoying. Fuck! That's a 12-hour flight. Oh, Baden, if we were here, like, if we were, let's say it didn't rain, it was like yesterday. We would have watched it land. Nah, it sucks. Is he standing in water? Do I? Nope. Baden, no. Look at the Christmas. This is Imagine the. Not many, what do you call it? Actually, we could have gone for a fucking Christmas walk.
Not a walk.
No. Because it would have been cold.
Because by the time we finished the movie, it was all.
Yeah, it actually raining. It actually just started just raining as we finished the movie.
Yeah.
I think. Oh, this, I know where the standard was. It'd be down at the very end.
It's down. This bend always floods, yeah.
So I can't go to my car and go to sleep. This is. Oh, there's a little bit of standing water here. The driveway.
Yeah, this part of the driveway always floods.
Mm-hmm. I thought you were going to hit the curb for a second. My car still survived.
Yeah, no, there's no water down here.
Nah, it's just all wet. That was pointless. Look at the standing water. Is that a HSV? No. It's off Tavi VRF. Look at the fucking water. Drenched my whole foot in water. Come on. Gosh. Fucking. Let's move my car up. Stay, Matt. Good enough. It's wet. Merry Christmas, I'll see you. That was fun. Home, I fucking stepped in water and drenched my foot because the whole fucking side of the road's all wet. So my whole fucking left foot's just drenched in water. It's pissing out with rain, as you can see. The street is still fucking packed from Christmas lights. Christmas is in literally less than an hour, which is incredible. Literally less than 1 hour will be Christmas time. I'm going to sleep. I need to go home. Fucking hit the hay. I'm exhausted. I'm going to end the video soon. It's been a good weekend. It's been a really good weekend before Christmas. I've really enjoyed it. There it is. There's low fuel. I was gonna flash it, but I couldn't. Hope everyone has a Merry Christmas. This video will probably be up just before New Year's. I need to edit it actually quickly because I'm seeing Baden next week for a full week. Well, as I say, see how I go. And we're going to just chill. Do shit during the week because his parents are going away. What the fuck? He just hit a fat skid. Come on, Octavia. So yeah, hope everyone has a Merry Christmas. I'm off to bed. It's been a rain. I'm tired. It's been an eventful weekend. Night, everyone.